A snow emergency is usually declared after snowfalls of 3 inches or more, or an accumulation of 3 inches over several days. Public Works typically announces the snow emergency no later than 3 p.m. This means that all residential streets will be plowed. It's important to know that parking is banned on snowplow routes until the snow is plowed all the way to the curb, and tow trucks will remove vehicles parked on plow routes. Here's what you need to know to avoid a tow. All streets are either a night plow route or a day plow route. Starting at 9 p.m. the night a snow emergency is declared, all night plow routes will be plowed to the curb. These streets are marked with signs that say night plow route, and one side of north-south residential streets are marked with signs that say night plow route, this side of street. Day plow routes don't have signs. They are east-west residential streets and the side of the north-south streets without night plow route signs. These are plowed after all night plow routes have been cleared, which is usually around 8 a.m. the following day. To stay informed of snow emergencies, sign up for Snow Alert at stpaul.gov/snowalert and receive an email and or text message when a snow emergency is declared. Call the 24-hour snow emergency hotline at 651-266-PLOW or follow us on social media.